Rob's meatloaf recipe is a long-standing tradition in our family. I started making this meatloaf when I was about 16 years old. I put a little bit inside the meatloaf as well, so when I was blending the meatloaf, I always added a little bit of tomato sauce in there to help keep the moisture in. If you overmix your meatloaf, it's gonna get real mushy, and if you undermix your meatloaf, when you put it in the oven and bring it back out and try to slice it, then it just crumbles and falls apart. My oldest son, he's 32 years old, and he's been eating this meatloaf his entire life, and it was always meatloaf and mashed potatoes for my oldest son, Matthew. Family recipes helps the employees have a buy-in as well. You feel that pride and that ability to share the Frisch's story.